stop reminding me of heaven? I'm so close to the other place.
What's the matter, Mary?
Don't you like our little hotel?
Oh, I think it's swell. The ventilation is great. My room has a southern exposure. The rates are cheap. But somehow or other, the atmosphere is too confining.
Don't let it get you down, kid. At least we don't have to wait in line for a bowl of soup like they do outside.
What are we always doing, dearie? You ought to get your insides in an uproar. And for what? You're in, and you're going to stay in till they get even with you for busting the rules.
Yeah, I'm in all right. But that don't mean I have to like it.
I'll bet you a red herring against a case of pre-war scotch it was some man that got you pushed in here.
Well, don't sit around figuring the worst things you'd do to him if he was Mussolini. Just make up your mind not to get tangled up with a man again. Any man.
Girls, it's 5 minutes after nine.
Oh, so it is, Lady Diana. My watch has stopped. Remind me to have James take it to the jeweler's in the forenoon.
Lights go out in 3 minutes.
What was that song about heaven?